Hi, and welcome to the new Home Assistant how-to with BeardedTinker. Today, we are going in space. Or better to say, we are going to monitor space launches. So stick around and in 10 seconds, we will install space launch sensor for Home Assistant. So, let's get started installing space launch sensor. For this, we have to go back to the Synology. Here we will open File Station, Home Assistant, and in Sensor, we will be adding just two lines. We just have to define platform. And for monitoring space launches, this component is launch library. And that's it. The component is configured. Let's go back into the Home Assistant. Here we will of course do what we have to do every time when we add or change our configuration. Go to configuration, go to the server control, check our configuration. If everything is okay, we just press restart. And our Home Assistant is back online. Let's go back to overview. Let's click configuration, configure UI. And we will add a new entity we just created. It's next launch. Save. And as you can see, we already have information about the next space launch. It's a Proton rocket with the Eutelsat satellite. You can click for more information here. And this is it for today, very short episode of the Home Assistant how-to with BeardedTinker. If you have any kind of a component you want me to save a how-to, please drop me a line down below into the comment section. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and hit the bell button so you get notified. Of course, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up and I will see you in the next Home Assistant how-to. Bye-bye and have fun!